The point when you hear this music is not that it's supposed to be beautiful. This is supposed to be the world's ugliest piece of music. In fact, it's music that only a mathematician could write. So when you're listening to this piece of music, I implore you, try and find some repetition. Try and find something that you enjoy, and then revel in the fact that you won't find it, okay? So without further ado, Michael Linville, the director of chamber music at the New World Symphony, will perform the world premiere of The Perfect Ping.